Haha!
Cookies run dolls!
Alright, let's go get the chainsaw.
Run na 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 na. There's a bullpup knocking around here somewhere as well, isn't there?
Come on, let me in.
Dual nines.
Nine.
Where's a bloody quack when you want one?
Medic, that's me.
Oh, there's ammo up here if someone needs it. What are you? Shotgun, bitches!
Oh, hunting shotgun.
But it's, I guess this is here because it's like super reloading. Shotgun, maybe? But...
Yeah. Even though there's no super shotgun, you can do one.
Oh, if you press the middle mouse button, it fires both at once. It doesn't actually change your fire mode, it just fires both shots at once.
Yeah, it's really good against scrapes and all that. Nice. But then the reload time is pretty long.
What is this? Nothing.
New mag!
Is there a doodad out here?
Nope.
Oh.
I think it was, but it's not
being. If I come across any more weapons, I'll let you know.
Fire exit weapon. Yay, I'm now first level 2!
Better get close to me!
Berserker!
The trader room.
Shop is open, boys!
Look, I'm gonna be fucking minted now. Yeah, ready. Look at my money. Just look at my money.
Oh, you know it's a good day when you can buy the M4 as like your starting weapon. Holy shit, do that.
I'm so rich.
Alright, DR and Laura, you just pick the next set of spawning weapons up. And if I find any, I'll let you know where they are.
Always chainsaw. That chainsaw never leaves where it is. Oh my god, I can buy a musket. So that chainsaw will be back there now, so someone else can go get that and get themselves 3 grand near enough. I also found a fire axe, which is worth 750, so... I am pretty minted. That's the one thing I don't like about this map. It's too easy to get money.
Yeah... Still, you get to have fun though, don't you? I mean, you can sell that stuff and it's like a bit of a... Not a money cheat, but sort of, you know? It's legitimately earned money, it's just that the map maker was a bit too... What's
frugal.
The word? Yeah, well, not frugal, but
not
giving.
Generous?
Yeah, he was far too generous.
He was the opposite. Did you get to ballpark? He's like, you're a chainsaw now, I got ballpark.
I think it's just...
Oh,
new mag!
Chainsaw is slot 4, by the way, if anyone picks it up. Shoot him.
Stay sharp.
New mag.
Yeah.
New mag.
Cool nines.
Mm-hmm.
Did you get the chance?
I dropped my second nine, so it's out there somewhere.
Okay, there's a guy with a rocket launcher behind me. I know this because my buttocks clenched.
No more.
Just jump over, it's fine.
Oh, you got him? Okay, cool. Yeah. Hey, look, I'm here. There's like a gold mine of zombies down here. It's amazing.
I don't think I've ever heard that. It's a gold mine. It's the zombies.
Oh, look out. Invisi bitch. Okay.
And that's why it's better to just move out. On my own pace and not listen to the suggestions.
Hey, there's points down here, come get the points.
Did you try to chainsaw my buttocks?
Should
be another chainsaw somewhere. Not another chainsaw yet.
Yoink!
Yoink, like indeed.
Don't you?
Oh, killing it. Nice.
Well, it is killing floor.
How appropriate. Lololo.
Champion.
What? I have dollar monies.
Money.
Why? I have already everything.
All right, well, Matt can take it then.
Dollar monies.
But thanks anyway.
Oh, and that shotgun's back in there as well, if anyone wants it. I'm quite happy to just sit on my M4 for the time being. I can't carry it anyway, so probably not going to happen. I feel kind of bad because, that was in the room next to. Look, follow me, Dio. I feel kind of bad, Law, because I led you into that room and I was like, come on, get all these points, it's going to be amazing.
Actually, I was in that room on my own. You just distracted me from what I was doing anyway.
And I feel bad for that.
Oh, shut up.
My head
day. Stop whining.
You're right, there,
chainsaws Dio. Back if anyone wants it.
Hold on a tick, I'm reloading! Cover me, I'm reloading! New mag!
Ah, it's for thank
you. It looks to be funny.
How rude of it.
I'm reloading.
It was a bad door.
But you had a bad door. Remember.
Yoink. Oh. Dude, there's a rocket up above it.
How do you drop weapons?
Next to Z. Something.
Okay.
6 gore fast kills. Nice. 7 gore fast kills.
That would have put an interesting twist on Sesame Street.
Well, you know the fan theory is that the count actually eats all the children that ever turn up there. Yeah. You see them once and the count kills all the others.
I'm reloading. Cover me.
Hey, got them all. I want you close.
Yeah,
babe.
Killing it.
Yeah.
Some fucking little crawler thing just jumped up at the window in front of Dio. He just blasted it. Square.
Like, no, sit down.
Yeah. Get down. What are you even trying?
You're yelling at me, and I don't like that.
Is that shotgun you picked up in that room, Dio?
No. Come and get him! I bought this one in the second round. Lovely big guns!
There are two.
And I shall sell that.
Yeah, fun times, apparently.
And buy that. And that, and that, and that. And I have a grand left if anyone needs cash.
There's something in here. It's a machete! You need some money.
Perfect, guys. I want
to
get
out. Actually, I don't even know how to throw money anymore. I've forgotten.
B. He's rich. He doesn't need anything.
I can't throw money in the freezer because it's D.
No, it's B, as in buy money. He's rich anyway, don't worry about it.
Yeah.
I gave him all the fundage he couldn't need.
Oh, I just
watched him die.
Some good stuff I sold
what's
you.
This? Oh yeah,
put
nice.
Good use.
Oh, nuts. Hello.
Hiya.
What are you doing in my spot? Making friends?
Yeah. They're very,
shouty.
Yeah. I'm feeling a bit woozy.
You want to get out of there, huh?
Yeah, mate.
I'm to the groove. I'm to the
I don't know why I'm moving so slowly. What's that all about?
Oh, because you're affected by how much gold you're carrying as well. So if you've got a full inventory, you're going to move really slow.
Okay.
Is that you?
From the floor,
yeah, that's
I mean, ceiling.
New mag.
Let the bitches hit the floor.
That's why I play medic, because it doesn't affect me.
It'd be kind of impressive if they were falling from the floor, though.
Well, every ceiling is a floor, if you're brave enough. It's like the saying, anything's a dildo if you're brave enough. Oh my god, I just got 7 crawler kills. Jesus. Top.
Alright, I'm gonna lone wolf this shit.
You sure?
No.
Doesn't normally work out well for anyone else.
I've got a shotgun on an M4, I'm doing it.
Straight with that, right?
You nearly got the wall! I want you close, babe.
Resting on my laurels back there, man. Oh, you're right, DR. There's ammo over if you need it, Dig. Like, 2 boxes worth.
Good, because I have 2 guns.
How convenient! That shotgun's in the back again.
Yeah.
There's also a shotgun right by the trader. I think it's worth $375.
They're all dead. It's time to go shopping.
What?
Yep.
We had another player join, so he's probably cleaning through a fair few of them as well.
No, he's got 13 kills.
Aww.
He's in the same room where I was.
God damn it, Canadian man, pull your weight!
There's a shotgun right here. Oh, there's a fire axe there too, did you left?
Ooh. Ammo as well.
Right here, $700.
Shift your asses, guys! Time's getting short!
Oh.
$750 that worth.
Can't carry it.
Oh! Yes, give me this!
Sure!
This ammo is actually... I'm full of ammo, so you can grab this one here.
Yoink, thank you! I couldn't afford it all.
Ooh, a potato, only 70,000 pounds.
This is kind of the only map you could possibly get that amount on.
Do a good job, and I'll be waiting.
Everyone would have to donate their cash to one person as well, wouldn't they?
Wait up, new mag in.
Machete. Yeah. That was making cash. Hunting shotgun. Oh no, it's a lever. Also known as a Winchester.
Oh.
Do you know there's such a thing as a Winchester disc?
Well, in this game, it's called the same.
That days are called the hard disk. Winchester disk, not a hard drive, should be called.
I don't understand. It's science. Air science.
It's just gonna be hard. yes, I'm sure. But
I understood that one.
I don't mean to follow you, Matt, but I am sort of just hanging around in your general area.
There's a chainsaw again.
Thank you, sir.
Oh my god, I just got 6 birds.
Use a gun, Lore. You appear to be using a pistol.
It's just the map's kind of
it's
linear.
The hand cannon.
No, that's a hand cannon.
Give me a sec, I'm reloading.
Grenade launcher, did you?
Yes.
Oh, I've actually got a full pup. Wow.
Yeah, man. Delights of delights.
I'm lucky. I'd rather go get the chainsaw and sell it for $2,500. You know, that's just me.
Feels a bit cheaty. I'm going to leave the chainsaw where it is.
I got a penetration.
I'm reloading, cover me.
Come on, you want some, you poncies?
Well then.
I actually meant to do that one. But, you know, I think I prefer the other one. Oh, hello.
Can't you see I'm reloading? Hello, boys.
I'm back.
I'm reloading.
There's a pop up here. Did you just shoot a DG?
No, there was one behind you. I'm reloading. Circus crawler.
I think I've got them all here.
Yeah. Oh, it's a machete.
There's also a hunting shotgun on the right.
Ooh, machete! That's such a satisfying word.
Almost as satisfying as a mojito.
And janitor. They're all very good words. They're all amazing words.
Hold on, for Christ's sake!
I need the money.
I love how direct all these people are.
I'm not actually going to give that guy any money, despite having, you know, near enough free grand.
What's that, Jewel? Jewel 9s? Yeah. Jewel MK23s.
Does anyone need some money for some purchases? You don't deserve money. Medic saving up. It's all very expensive to be a medic.
Quick. Yeah, drugs aren't cheap.
That's some good stuff I sold you.
Weld the doors, don't weld the doors. You weld the doors and I get a good weapon. Oh.
You play yourself.
Hello again, Matt.
Hello.
Hello.
Oh, things are exploding.
Give me a sec.
They're exploding things.
Yep. Oh my god, everyone's here!
Hang on. I want to throw a grenade, I don't want to turn my flashlight on, that's like the worst! Why are you so close together?
I'm turning my flashlight on, but accident frame.
Watch out for me, boys!
Poor button placement, I feel. What does Q do? Q should have been your grenade button, surely. Oh, yeah, shit.
Q is the self-medicate, I think, by default.
You really shouldn't self-medicate.
And E does all the doors and everything, and I should reload. F? What does F do? Oh, F!
I'm reloading, come on here.
That's what you were saying. I was firing grenades, but I put my flashlight on.
The weird, I got caught off guard because I just drew two pistols, and I didn't buy two pistols, I bought the MK23 instead. So that threw me off a little bit. Hi guys!
Oh, I ran into this
one. I'm so confused!
Wait up! New mag in!
New mag in! Nado! Monkeys with chainsaws!
That was the worst thing I've ever. I pushed two and it ended up getting out my melee weapon. That's a bit awkward.
It was a sequel.
What? Oh, what?
Oh, I get it. There's electricity there, I think.
Oh, yep, that's dangerous.
Yeah, I was like, ooh, what do we have here? Fancy!
You lose.
Interesting.
Literally the danger zone.
Yeah.
Highway. You can get the chainsaw out of the van. Someone grab it. And that'll give you $2,500 to use.
Dosh, grab it while it's hot.
I think jumping at full weight makes you quicker. I could be wrong.
I just gave you loads of money, by the way.
Thank you. Oh.
Christ, give me a breather.
Well, I have my hand cannon.
Instead of spending it.
I have my hand cannon, so I'm gonna grab some guns. And which round is this? I'm saving up.
Seven.
You know.
Hang about, I'm coming.
Doesn't feel like round 7.
I know, right? It's because you get all the good guns early.
I want to cross within the grenade launcher and the shotgun.
You want some of the money back?
No, I'm good.
Okay.
I want a drum-fed grenade launcher. Wait, that actually exists. I could probably afford that. Only I don't have time to buy it.
Okay, what I might do is I might replace my T button with grenade. Because T is talk, and it's more awkward talking in the heat of battle than it is a grenade.
That is quite far away, though.
It's
red line right here, boys.
It's accessible, is my argument here.
Oh, that's a flashpoint.
Hello.
Don't go into the electrified
winter again.
Yay,
demolitions level 4!
If you live long enough, I'll be here.
If you see any invisible bitches, I've got to kill them with the thing. Headshot. So that I can level up. I go this way.
Watch it, I'm reloading!
I generally don't see.
Yo!
New man, give me a sec!
All I can hear is the chainsaw behind me.
Boom!
You're wrong!
You're supposed to be my archer! What happened?
Give me a sec, I'm reloading!
What's that from?
Live in the marsh. It's from the Bugs Bunny.
I know, from the Taz game. For the Mega Drive.
We're screwed.
Oh, yes.
I think it was more than
that. Yeah, it was from the Bugs Bunny Roadrunner movie. I know that because I bought it the other day. Well, actually, I didn't buy it. I had to to view online, and then I just recalled the chassis.
Oh! Okay, there's an issue! Issue! Oh, pardon!
I got an issue my way, too.
Yeah, we have a localized issue.
I have no idea where you are.
Oh, got it.
Nice.
We're so far away from the train.
Hey!
Oh,
it's too bloody great handholds.
Run!
Start doing all the sound effects again.
Not me that time. When it comes to making the ChaosNova game, Law can do all the chainsaw noises, it'll be great. I'll do all the gun noises and you can do all the chainsaw noises. The worst audio game ever.
Oh, I don't know about that.
Stay put, you dick.
M32 grenade launcher, like 4 grand.
Oh, did you? Do you want some money?
Got 368 dollaroo for you here, brother. Oh shit, I didn't mean to find... No!
Who needed money?
These people keep jumping in the way to steal the money.
Grab it while it's hot.
That prick's on top of you. How much more do you need?
1100.
Not gonna make it!
Matt, you can do the laser gun noises. All you've got to do is go pew pew, pew pew. Right.
Oh, and I forgot to buy armor. I'm gonna dig. Oops.
You
Wayne smarter than you.
It's okay. You need armor when you've got guns.
Sure, mate.
Is there not a cross that can repair the armor?
No.
Or is that in Killing Floor 2?
Killing Floor 2, probably. Medic has double armor, basically. Oh. Has stronger armor. Oh god, that doesn't help when you blow yourself up.
Watch it, I'm reloading!
But there are no sirens on... Oh, not sirens.
There's a siren.
Invisibitches.
They don't last long around grenade launchers.
They
won't
come here.
Don't forget about me, boys. Come
wait
find
up,
me.
New Magin.
I don't know where you are.
No.
Next to the courtyard.
Okay.
He's not like the kid here.
Woohoo!
Watch it, I'm reloading! Well,
this is one of the spawning areas now, so if you're after invisible, this is the place to be.
Yeah, I just got one. Oh yeah, Nox is here too.
Hiya!
Double grenade, I love it.
They're stalkers, that's the ones I gotta get.
Yeah.
One's wearing burlesque.
Yes.
Take your chest right in the image and we would know what they mean.
Yeah.
There's a fire exit to your left, did you?
Yeah.
worth it.
I'd be happier
oh,
if
oh, don't you charge in front of that.
Wait up, new mag in. Why it's okay. You I have a big shotgun.
You don't have any armor, though.
You don't need any armor if they hit you.
Oh, I just blew up dwarfs on my face.
Why does this guy just like run?
He's near us, so that's a little bit concerning.
I'll just walk next to him. He's fine. There's nothing wrong there.
I think maybe he's just trying out the emotes. I don't know.
Maybe.
There's crawlers.
Crawlers down here.
Yeah,
no problem. 8 circus crawler kills.
Oh. I'm actually out of ammo, something.
Yeah, come with me, I know what to tell you. Oh, stalks behind you. Oh, Nattle. Left. Down here. Oh,
there you go.
Usually at 3 sets of ammo out in the courtyard this way.
I'm coming for some ammo in the courtyard. Oh, I can see one. What's that in the trunk? Oh,
usually.
That's the chainsaw. Yeah. There's
usually one right here as well.
Give me a sec, I'm reloading.
There's a scrape coming. It's not very friendly.
Mm. Excellent work.
Shopping.
Good job.
Jolly good shot.
Can you grab it?
2 bloody great handfuls. Nice one.
I grabbed the grenade launcher. You can have the.
Yeah, get armor.
Yay! I have lots of explodey things.
Me too!
Someone's trying to cut me up with a chainsaw. I don't think this is very appropriate. Especially not for our first meeting.
Less than
that. Just so he says hello.
He's Canadian. He's Canadian, so there's every chance he's a lumberjack.
Exactly.
And he's alright! is that the grenade launcher? It is!
Is what the grenade launcher?
I'm gonna stay here because there was quite a ream of invisi bitches coming up here, so.
Let's dig in right here.
In red light. That's
this
in blue.
I need a breather anyway. New mag.
Oh, invisi bitches straight off, and I've got to kill you with a battle rifle. So my dual wielding dream has been shattered.
Oh.
This'll do. I need
I'd dual-wield battle rifles. Bring it on!
Nice bolt
challenge accepted, yo.
Oh no, he's being a dick now.
Hunker down in here.
Thank you!
You're welcome.
Watch out for me, boys!
Oh, far off, you Canadian prick.
That's what you get for insulting Canadians.
Just trying to score these guys. Oh, let
go. I found my zone. There are so many stalkers here.
Stop. They exploded mid sentence. Or mid word, I should say.
Oh.
Oh no, don't mind me!
The beautiful smell of summer is coming in through my windows. It's amazing.
Summer.
That's about as outdoors as I'm gonna get.
Ammo.
2 more of you guys, really? Did you not figure out what happened to your friends?
Yeah, good time had by all.
Yeah, mate. Dual wield!
want you close, babe.
Just imagining wielding two of these grenade launchers.
Great, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
Is the grenade launcher like the China Lake, Matt?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Not a spammer.
They have the awesome grenade launcher with like six barrels.
Oh, you got the, that one.
It's like the assault grenade launcher, isn't it?
Yeah, it's that awesome.
Badass.
The shop is open, boys.
Oh, Jesus, I'm miles away from the trader.
Can you imagine having two of those?
Look at me, I'm mini me.
So you got the one that's worth $4,000, have you? The M32 grenade launcher. Nice.
Yep. You need any cash? I got $2,000 there.
No. I got loads of money. I've got about
3,301.
No. I've got loads of money for selling items as well, because I need the space too. Oh,
what round are we on?
Yeah. 10 it's gonna be. It's not boss round yet.
Let's dig in right here.
This is where we all die and then spawn with pistols.
Yeah.
Alright, well, in that case, I'm keeping my money this round, because I, because I gave it away last time and that dude locked that door, I died and didn't have my money to share, so.
You've only got $100 anyway.
I know, but that's enough to buy some body armor, so I'm gonna stick to that.
It's alright, I've got $4,000. I'll have more.
There's also doodad here, so.
Oh, yeah, that's a good point. I should pick up the chainsaw.
Thin red line right here, boys.
Have you got the weight for it?
I will do if I die.
I'll be able to sell it.
I'm reloading. Cover
the chainsaw died.
It's always terrifying hearing you laugh like that, because you know there's absolute chaos going on somewhere. Murder, mayhem, destruction and death. Oh shit.
I was about to say this, I still just murdered them all.
Murder, death, kill.
I do not appreciate your burlesque. Oh shit. Oh, your rocket launchers. Skills to pay the bills. Abilities to pay.
New mag!
Come on, new if mag. You think you're hard enough.
Yeah, there's ammo there that I don't want, so two doors.
Oh, I found a Frenchie. I'm gonna watch him die.
Oh, this guy's just killing all these stalkers here.
A prick. Hello. That's a very dangerous corner you're in. That's a very dangerous corner, yes.
Wait up, new
magazine. There's the vent here, and they're coming down the vent, so it's like camping, really.
Until a flesh pound or a spray comes out of there.
Oh, yeah. That.
Wait up, new magazine.
And it, of course, it wouldn't be the first time when I have cornered myself really stupidly, so I don't know about.
I'm just saying, you know, this bit here is much better to be, because you can fall back.
Yeah.
Oh. Plus, if a siren comes down, you're fucked. I'm gonna watch out.
Cheers, dude.
I'm not gonna try and save. I didn't even try.
I think I just tried to shoot me in the face point blank with a rocket launcher.
New mag, give me a sec.
He soon learned his lesson.
Yes. I shot him point blank in the face with the trumpet shotgun.
The only bad thing about this grenade launcher is you can't use it point blank to help people out.
Yeah.
Why not? Is there a rule?
Or you blow yourself up.
And?
Oh.
Not I. Right, big gun time.
Get the hell out of here!
I like the big guns.
Oh no, Frenchie, did you die with only $300? Oh no! Look at me, I got $5,000. Do you think you're getting any of it? No, no, no! You'd say the magic word. So many X. Oh, that's $6,000. Oh, I can buy that.
You've convinced me. I've bought a grenade launcher.
Here's some cash, guys. Someone take it.
Oh, it's on slot 3. Okay, gosh, that's even better.
Who else needs money?
Would you lot needed money?
I don't know. I think I'm running a bit low.
Yeah,
I'll
take it.
Hold them tight.
Okay.
God, remember the bleeding Alamo.
I spent all of my money. I spent $6,000.
Right here, boys.
Step right up and die.
Oh, fuck. He's close to us. He's really close to us.
Where is he? I got ya.
Remember the bleeding Alamo.
What did you do?
What did I hit?
I'm reloading.
Somebody walk in front of me.
Watch it. I'm reloading.
You can't shoot each other with a grenade launcher. It doesn't affect them. Someone could have blocked you.
That's what I'm asking. Somebody walk in front while I was firing a grenade.
It wouldn't have blown you up. He actually killed you. Otherwise it would have come up in green saying you died.
Man.
Yeah, it said I blew myself up.
I did it?
Yeah.
Oh. There you go then.
You mad! Hold on a second.
I'm shooting through this guy, so I don't know. What happened?
I think that's DR's old character model that hasn't gone.
No, it's not. DR died here.
Oh, right.
I know that because that's the same gun I've got.
There's the console. DigitalReaper blew up. DigitalReaper has died. Maybe I didn't kill myself.
I'm sure he'll be fine. Just close the door.
I don't know where the Patriarch is, I completely lost him.
Hold on, for Christ's sake!
I can hear it!
Yeah.
He's where did you die?
Oh well, the grenade launcher's alright, but it requires a pretty hefty reload, doesn't it?
Yes, it does.
I'm reloading.
Oh fuck.
Oh,
fuck.
Run away, man.
Oh crap, I'm dead.
Run. Oh no, there he goes.
No! I had grenade launcher as well, so I think I just blew myself up. Shot too close, and my health was really low, so.
Shot too close to the sun.
I'm reloading.
Oh, Matt.
Give me a
second,
man.
I'm here with the pipe.
Yes, it is just
on you now, brother.
Can you see I'm reloading?
Good luck.
Cover me, I'm reloading!
Can you see I'm reloading?
What does Ovnis mean?
No idea.
It's like bodies!
Can you see I'm reloading?
Bodies!
New mag, give me a sec.
Oh fuck!
Oh,
I'm done in you.
Fuck it, I'll die
too. Holy shit!
We'll drop out of.
Oh.
Unlucky, brother.
I don't know why you're talking about Otis.
I won't tease you with the possibility of a gruesome death.
Alright, how many kills? 1,164 out of 1,200.
Ladies and gentlemen,
children of all ages. I guess they want to
say that makes me angry.
Alright, nice work, guys. I had fun.
That was fun.
Yeah. Now we need to start working again.
Yeah.
Not me. I don't got work on Thursday.
Okay then.
Alright, guys. Take it easy.
Bye.